stranger's voice was hoarse. I just need some time, I think, to see things clearly. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. Its eyes were fixed on Embo, but it seemed to mean no harm. Was this the frog that the fisherman spoke of? Embo could hardly ignore the rumbling from the frog's belly. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. Traveler said, "You sailed in here. Where's your boat? Friend, you need a boat. Go see the builder in the caves. Tell them I'm sorry I never came back." Stranger had blazed their own path. Created their own rock, their own islands. They did not need Ember's kindness. But still, Ember stayed.
Yes, let's help.
Building a bridge, should it ever be needed. The stranger met Ember's eyes. The two shared a moment of silence.
Oops.
stranger met Ember's eyes. The two shared a moment of silence. The Ember was curious. Where did you wake up? I'm headed for the crossroads. It's not far, I think. I've heard there's a nest there. A safe place. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Say that one thing doesn't give me an option.
If you need help catching anything, you just ask. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. Its eyes were fixed on Embo, but it seemed to mean no harm. Was this the frog that the fisherman spoke of? Embo could hardly ignore the rumbling from the frog's belly. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Not help me. Not help me at all. So I'll try to find another path. Or something like that.
Said, speak and I will listen. here, gaze into the pond. The frog knows of a lost forlorn. The old gate was locked. The crow held its shining trophy tight. The stranger whispered, "Ever feel like you are being watched? I've never felt that. What does it feel like? Is it nice? It sounds nice." The cave entrance was overgrown with dry brambles.
You know what those things are. But so let's go down here.
The worm looked helpless, with no way to escape.
Sorry.
As Ember picked it up, the worm let out a little yelp.
I am so sorry.
If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Yes, you're not helping. Lucius.
If you need help catching anything, you just ask. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling.
Okay. Okay, shall we show an item? Let's show the worm to the frog. Oh no! No!
It is not how Embo had imagined the end. The gurgling of water, a deafening heartbeat. But then... Fog returned Ember's good deed by leading them to a lost forlorn. Stranger stood alone. Their friends have fallen aside, retreating from what came next. The stranger had ventured on. They were deep in the woods. It felt so pointless. The stranger spoke hesitantly. Is the campfire crowded? Let me gather myself. I'll see you there.
Please take me back.
With hesitation, it offered to share its story. Its eyes were fixed on Ember, but it seemed to mean no harm. Was this the frog that the fisherman spoke of? Ember could hardly ignore the rumbling from the frog's belly. With hesitation, it offered to share its story. With hesitation, it offered to share its story.
What now? How do I get back?
Its eyes were fixed. Was this the frog? Ember could hardly ignore the rumbling from the frog's belly. The stranger spoke hesitantly. Is the campfire crowded? Let me gather myself. I'll see you there. Inside was a scrap of journal. The strangers on the water went on without me. Where have I landed? Vines and thorns stretch out to trip me. stranger spoke. You look hungry, friend. You bring any broth with you? There's a cook in the swamp. Makes a broth like you wouldn't believe. Keep telling them that it doesn't taste right. They'll keep giving you more. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Wrap it up like this.